Jake Muzzin hands it right back.
Put that off the back of the net.
Oh, quick shot. Rebound. Oh, Campbell robbing Oliver Bjorkstrand, who had his spot picked.
Wow, and the penalty killers to a man go over and say, wow, Campbell, that was incredible. All you see is the open net, and if you're sitting on the Blue Jackets bench, you think Bjorkstrand's going to put it in right there, but no. The man they call Soupy puts that glove out, and this building is still abuzz about that save.